What's the word? It's your boy, the one and only Young Skywalker. Let me say it again. Young Skywalker. It's your boy. It is I. It is me in the flesh. Today, I'll be talking about college and alternatives to college. I'm going to give you 4 points. You know what I'm saying? Let's get started. Point number one, the benefits of college. Now, we all know the basic benefits of college. Get a degree, get a job. We heard that all our life growing up. You got to go to college to get a degree, to get a good job, to make money. And let's be honest, everybody like money. Money make the world go round. You know what I'm saying? Money make your girl go down. And you know, we all heard the song.
Bands will make her dance. Bands will make her dance.
She not dancing for free. You got to have some bands. But there's other benefits to going to college. You know what I'm saying? You get to meet new people. From meeting new people, you get to network. Because we all know it's not what you know, it's who you know. You never know who you're going to meet in college. You know what I'm saying? You might meet the next best director, the next best book writer, the next serial killer. You don't know who you're going to see in the cafeteria or who you're going to share a room with. You know, college is a mystery. You just get to explore it. You get to find out stuff you like. You know, they might have activities on campus that you've never thought about doing or you've seen and never tried. You can go do it, do different stuff. You find yourself as a person. College develops a lot of personal growth. And I know, I've been to 2 different colleges in 2 different states. I've met a lot of people. Some good, some bad. But I've grown each time I went. It was the best. It's a good time. It's fun. Point number two. Now, we all know college is to get a good job, right? That's what we've been told. But what you don't know is you don't necessarily need college to succeed in life. A lot of people are living just fine without college. Because what people don't tell you is you can get a trade and make great money. Trade. You could be an electrician, a carpenter, a welder, and make great money, make a great living. You know what I'm saying? And for one, college ain't for everybody. It's cool to try. But a lot of times in college, you end up with more debt than you do a degree or than you do a job. So you got to realize that if it's not for you, don't put yourself in a situation where you're going to have to owe the government, owe the school, all because you just wanted to do something because somebody else made you do it. Don't do anything you don't want to do. Go get a trade. You might have to do a couple classes for a month, maybe a week, maybe a year. But in the long run, you'll have less debt and it'll pay off. A lot of people in life get trades. And trades help you move forward just as well as a college degree. So don't think you just have to go to college because everybody around me do it. That's what my parents want. That's what I see on TV. Don't make decisions based on what people want. Do what you feel is best for you. Point number three. If school is the direction you decide to go in, whether it's college, a trade school, or cosmetology, or whatever you choose to go in, you have to have 3 things. Dedication, perseverance, and patience. I'm going to say that again. Dedication, perseverance, and patience. Now, dedication is when you want it so bad, you're going to let nothing stop you. You're going to move forward no matter how many people tell you no, no matter how many times you go broke, no matter how many times you get hurt, you're going to do it. Whether like sports or whatever, you are dedicated to your goal. You're going to make it regardless. Perseverance is the ability to push forward. When you feel like you in school, you in class, and you're like, you know what, man? I really feel like I'm finna drop out. I feel like I can't take it. I feel like I can't make it. Just remember why you're there. If you're there for the right reasons, you can always find a reason to keep going. But like I said, if you're there for the right reasons, you can always find a reason to keep going. If your only reason is I'm here because somebody want me to be here, it's going to be a little more harder to push forward. So make sure whatever you pursue is because you want to do it. That's going to give you that little extra push to make it. And patience. I don't really have to explain patience, but I will. You have to know everything don't pop off overnight. Even things that pop off overnight, it only pop off overnight because that's when we seen it. That don't mean it happened. You don't know how long this person been doing this. You don't know how long these people been working on this. You don't know how long. So what's overnight to you is 10 years to somebody else. So remember that. Stay patient. If people moving fast to you, that's cool. We all know We have our time. Every plant don't grow at the same speed, but eventually you gonna grow. Stay patient. But number four, have a plan. Whether it's college, whether it's trade school, whether it's the military, whether you finna go be an assassin, whether you finna go be a firefighter, whether you finna go do anything, be a mobile pharmacist, whether you finna do anything, have a plan. Because 9 times out of 10, people push you to college or people push you in a certain direction because they feel like you don't have everything planned out. They feel like you don't have no plan. They feel like you don't know anything, you know what I'm saying? So they trying to give you a plan for you. They're trying to give you something for you. But you know, you might not have everything figured out, but if it comes down to it, tell them, look, I want to do this, this, and this. You might not have your whole plan, but if what you do have, if you just tell them, or whoever talking to you or trying to push you to do something, if you just tell them this kind of what I got working, you know what I'm saying? Help me. Help me out. Ask for help. You know what I'm saying? Then that'll probably get somebody or whoever you talk to or people to push you in the direction you trying to go and them not pull you where they want you to go. Have a plan. Make sure you know what you want to do or a concept of what you want to at least try. It's okay to try a million things. It's life. We supposed to try stuff. If one thing don't work, try something else. If that don't work, try something else. But at least you doing something. Can't nobody be like, oh man, she, you know, fake name. Jimmy just always in the house. That nigga don't never leave. He don't do nothing. It's better, you know what I'm saying? Do you want to be there? Or they want to be like, man, Jimmy don't try Walmart. Jimmy don't try being an astronaut. Jimmy don't try being a NASCAR driver. That boy always doing something. You know what I'm saying? It's a difference. Have a plan. Get a plan. Execute your plan. As always, thank you guys. Like, comment, subscribe, notifications. This is your boy Young Skywalker.